Watches her pass by just like Donovan McNiss had. Sheer.
One look at Niels Bohr's atomic model makes it abundantly clear that there is a way to pass through solid matter. So in summation, we could have our daily tea party in the fifth dimension.
Knock, knock. Well, I hope I'm... Oh, my God!
Farlock, what a pleasant surprise. I'm just finishing up my symposium. You've met my colleagues, Professor Vanessa and Dr. Doom.
Yeah, what happened to your body, man?
Well, it's obvious, isn't it? Thermal expansion.
No, it's not thermal expansion. I know what thermal expansion is.
Okay, fine. I'm sure that you do. Let's see, how can I explain this without blowing your mind?
Oh, yes, please. Dumb it down for me.
Heisenberg's uncertainty principle tells us that at a specific curvature of space, knowledge can be transferred into energy.
Heisenberg's uncertainty...
And this is key now. Matter.
No, it does not.
Well, some people struggle with Heisenberg. Look, here's a toy.